this is, this.
A YouTube moment. On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to speak, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've been alive, I'd have read by the way they held their eyes. If you don't mind my saying, I can see your eyes faces. For the taste of your whiskey, give you some advice." So I handed him my pirate. He drank my last swallow. Then he phoned a cigarette. Face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you got to do it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You need to count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count when the evening comes." Well, every gambler knows that the secret to surviving, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep, 'cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope.